Hello, in this question we will solve two parts. So in the first part, this is said that lye is a concentrated